I think as well that I'm benefiting a lot from the studies because I've managed to work with a completely unknown people, strangers, as a team on the projects which were outside of my core competencies and my working experience. And this one helped me to actually change my job twice since I'm finished and actually get into a situation and I have been recognized and promoted into new companies because I wasn't scared to go to work with new people, to be able to get along with them quickly. And I wasn't scared or I was comfortable to actually take new challenges because I knew that I've done EMBA so I can do and accomplish things in my new job as well. Leadership courses, negotiation courses, something which helps to enlarge your soft skills is really important because people quite often get the hard skills. However, they are missing the managerial skills. And here we did have a great opportunity to actually enhance our soft skills and I believe that it does help too. So I sort of balanced my hard skills against my soft skills and I've learned how to leverage on the soft skills and people are telling me that I actually became much more, maybe not social, but easier to work with person.